And return to Festus, which is one of the worst names in the world. Sounds festering. Oh-de-do.
Need something?
No, I don't need anything. I'm good, thanks.
The shadow scales are all but forgotten. Ancient tradition from another time.
So the prodigal murderer returns. And the gourmet?
Dead.
So I gathered. It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well. Oh, you've got the writ of passage too, I see. Splendid. Splendid! Ah, and word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise. You performed your duties to the letter.
All I've ever wanted to do is serve this sanctuary.
I was wrong about you. I see that now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and a little something else as well, from me. Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly. It's called the Night Weaver's Band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph. Now, you'd better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
So you think. The Night Mother still has to kind of appear and kick ass. Let's go ahead and take a look at that ring. That's nice.
Greetings, sister.
So it's done. You've killed the gourmet, and now Titus Mead II is as good as dead. Oh, yes. And I've decided you will have the honor. Oh, I have the utmost faith in your success, believe me. So let's begin. Go now to Castle Dower in solitude. Present the gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him. You'll gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily.
Which poison should I use?
Here, take this. It's called Geron Root. All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead. Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded. Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener. It took all the favors, bribes, and blackmails I could muster, but I've secured your exit out of the keep. Just follow my instructions, and the Dark Brotherhood will be back on top. All thanks to you, listener.
Okay.
Stay safe.
Let's go do it. Adjusting my computer here. Okay. Alright. Why is it always solitude? Solitude? You know, Riften has a bad rap, but solitude has got some shady stuff going on here.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
To see someone clean up my dragon bones.
Someone stole your sweet roll.
I've got a little.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
Following me.
The city is crawling with Imperial Legion, and you know what? I'm still nervous. Lazy and useless.
Stop right there. Tower is off limits until further notice.
No way I trust them with the Emperor's
life. What's this now?
Order of His Eminence, possessor of these papers. The Gourmet.
By Azra. The Gourmet! I'm sorry, I didn't realize. We had no idea who to expect. You understand. You're not dressed as I would have suspected. But please, don't let me keep you. Proceed to the kitchen straight away. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival.
Where is this bridge?
To carry a weight like that, it's got to take its toll. That happened to me.
I'm sorry guys, I'm securing my way out before I actually, like, start the quest line.
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are... Fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out.
I'm not seeing the supposed way out. I'll just go ahead and start. I'll find my way along.
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out.
You must understand, for I am the Gourmet.
The Gourmet? Oh, finally. When I heard the Gourmet was being brought in to cook for the Emperor, I could hardly believe it. It's just...
Yeah?
I guess right. I always imagined the great gourmet was a wood elf. You see, only someone with a knowledge of woodland herbs could combine... Oh, well, actually, you're not. Wearing a chef's hat, I mean. There's one right over there on the shelf. You can't very well cook without it.
Oh, jeez. Can't believe I have to wear a chef's hat. How ridiculous do I look? Kid.
Oh, just look at you. Absolutely brilliant. Now, you're just as I imagined. Oh, yes, but of course. The Emperor has requested your signature dish, the potage le magnifique. I've taken the liberty of getting it started. But the cookbook only says so much, and everyone makes the potage differently. I would be honored if we could make it the gourmet's special way. The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I get it. This is a test, right? You want to see how well I know the potage le magnifique. Well then, I think a pinch of frost salt should do the trick, right? Now what? My choice then? Oh, very well, I think we should add some chorus eggs for additional flavor. Okay, let me see. Thistle, yes, let's try that. Just a sprig or two. Mmm, porker. So delicious, I swear. Is there a soul alive who doesn't enjoy the taste of... Sorry, I didn't mean to get carried away. There we go. One cup of diced horker meat. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it? Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is. Any other ingredient might... I'm sorry. Of course, it's your most famous recipe after all. All right then, your secret ingredient's been added. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire empire. I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you.
Oh, God. I just have a feeling. I don't even know where to go. I don't know how to get out of here. I'm stuck, people. Stuck. Nope, that's not what I want. Shrouded castle. Keep walking, lady. Go ahead. Keep going. I'm following you. Don't worry about it.
But aren't you even the least bit nervous after everything that's happened?
You mean the wedding? My cousin's apparent murder? An unfortunate misunderstanding. No more. Cold mead, hot tempers. These things happen.
Quite.
Here we are. Gods, I'm nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Please. I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
Yes, an unfortunate turn of events, that. But an isolated incident. And I have been assured that the fault was with the man's son alone. The truth is, we are in no danger whatsoever. Killing an emperor can be useful, but befriending one... beneficial, as I'm sure you'd all agree.
I think this is the way I'm supposed to
run. Here we are, honored guests. I present to you the gourmet. Ah, the potage le magnifique. So delicious. My friends, as emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous. Just delicious. It is everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
By the gods, the gourmet and the chef have poisoned the emperor.
That man was, by far, the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever employed. I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man.
Oh dear.
Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you, and the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you, and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends. Your sanctuary's being put to the sword right now.
Oh,
that's
no.
What I think of this deal. You killed my son. All of you. And now you'll pay the price. Kill her, and make sure there's nothing left to bury.
Never should have.
Oh, God. Jeez, I don't even... Oh, God. Blah. Oh, this is just... Food doesn't really do much for you. Oh, hey, a bird just flew into my head. Yeah, they weren't so bad to kill. Brotherhood buddies. Anybody's still left alive. I hope Ujiva or Vujiva. Shit. Mercy, you're probably killing my family, you asshole.
Easily blocked.
Okay, I need probably at least one potion. No, I'm gonna roll one. Jerk. I put these daggers on my favorites menu. I don't think I did. Should probably do that. Aww. Shit, come here.